Good morning vlog. Just getting up and getting ready for the day today. We're going to go to the main beach today. We didn't go there yesterday. And we might drive to Bangalore town just to have a look around. We'll just see. It's a little bit less hazy today, which is really nice. And it's already really hot. It's like 10 a.m. and it's 28 degrees Celsius. I think today's gonna be a really hot one. So I think going swimming, it will be quite nice because the water here is like a little bit cold. So that should be chill. But I'm gonna get ready for the day. And then I'll probably see you guys once we get going. Oh, and I think I should say that we went out to Cheeky Monkeys last night, which is like this bar, and it's full of these like giant metal like picnic tables and chairs, and everyone is just like dancing on the tables and chairs. It was pretty wild. It was really slippery. It was really hot. So we'll see you soon. Oh, there's Mackenzie. Yelda.
I just wanted to peep around the corner.
What's your?
I'm just looking for. Can I please borrow some facial wash?
It's in the shower.
Okay. Please.
It's the little orange and blue ones.
Nice.
Yeah. See you soon. Are you having a Coles cookie?
Mm. I'll finish it.
Mmm. They're good. Yeah, it's a really nice day, so I'm pretty excited. Got out and about. I'm just wearing like a little play suit because it's so hella hot. I'd have rather just gone naked, but that's not a thing here. You can feel it in the streets on a day like this day. It feel like summer. I feel like summer. I feel like summer. You can feel it in the streets on a day like this, that heat. I feel like summer. She feel like summer. This feel like summer. It's freezing. And like a nice word. Byron Bay main beach. We've just reapplied our sunblock and everyone's either having a nap or having a read. So we're just at the Byron Bay main beach and we're just having a sunbathe, and it's, I don't even know how hot it is. Let me check how hot it is.
I'm gonna guess 30.
I'm gonna guess 28. What do you think?
I was gonna say 27, but
okay.
I think maybe
30, 28, 27. What do you reckon, Mackenzie?
31.
What
do I get if I'm
right? I don't know. Just so you know, it is currently 27 degrees.
I'm
so Chloe for the win. I said 28, 30. It does feel hot, but it's not like overly hot. And the water doesn't have those weird green slimy bits in it today, which is nice. Yesterday was wild, actually, the haze.
That was crazy.
It felt like post-apocalyptic or something. But you can see today that it's like way nicer, so yeah. I'd be like, oh, their umbrella blew over here.
Oh.
Oops. We'll see you guys probably at lunch because you know how much I love my food too much. Way too much. Way too much. Actually, every trip I go on is about eating. It's like all I think about is like, what am I going to eat when I go there?
So we've just come to Bangalore. See if we can get the girls. It's this cute little town just a little bit inland from Byron Bay. So we've just come here to get some lunch and just have a look around somewhere different, because Byron Bay is obviously quite small, so we've just come to a little bit different town for lunch. So it just rained, we just drove here in the rain. It's just been raining quite a bit, but it stopped now. And the place where we wanted to go for lunch, the kitchen was closed and they only had some cabinet food. So we're just gonna walk around and see what there is. So we're just coming to Bang Burger Bar. Do we go up in order? Okay. So I'm just trying to decide which burger to get. There's so many to choose from. This sounds good. Double cheese, caramelized onions, bang cheesy. Might get this one. Tyla, what did you order?
I got a bang cheeseburger.
Bang bang cheeseburger?
Yeah.
I got bang cheesy.
Oh, what's that?
I think it has double cheese and pickle. So, and then you got bang beef.
Wait, I got the bang boif.
Bang boif. And then Chloe's just ordering her gluten-free one now. And there's our little rental car, our Holden rental car. It's cute, just hanging out there. I don't think it's going to be a very good sunset tonight. How are we going, team?
Vlogmas!
Vlogmas!
All my Christmas presents are ready.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I'm just going to pass it around.
Nice. Pass around the circle.
Charles like, nah.
No passing.
This is Chloe's new top that she got at like a garage
that I got
sale.
From Fiji. Oh gosh, from the Fiji Islands.
Fiji Islands.
Yeah.
Because
I went to the Fiji Islands and got
sick.
This top.
Yeah.
That's
it. I'm reading my book.
Yeah. That's about it.
Went to the beach.
Yeah.
Burnt my puku.
Did you actually burn it?
Yeah, I forgot to sunblock puku, but got a burger.
Yeah.
Went to Bangalore.
It's not the nicest sunset because it's really cloudy and there was like a bit of a thunderstorm today, but it's a sunset nonetheless, and we'll probably come and watch tomorrow's sunset too. We're going to try and get tomorrow's sunrise as well. The clouds are going a little bit pink, but I don't think it's not going to be anything major. I'm doing a time lapse on my GoPro. Okay, I'll show you. So doing a time lapse on the GoPro. So you can see it there, it's taking one picture every 10 seconds. So far it's got just like a few seconds of footage, but the sky actually does look cool, even though the sunset will be average. So I'm just zooming in. There's a little shipwreck out here. Oh. So that's chill. What are we having for dinner tonight?
Well, I don't know about you guys, but I'm having some milk.
Are you having milk for dinner?
I'm having milk for dinner. Pass it on. Actually, I might have chicken nudes.
Yeah?
And chocolate. And lemonade. And maybe I might engage in some Thai, I don't know. Not sure at the moment.
Thai.
Yeah, Thai as well.
And I'm having Thai too.
Symphony,
woods.
Majestic,
theme,
woods. So my time lapse, which is pointing this way, isn't going to get this cool as cloud up here, pointing this way. It's like a little golden. Hello there. How are you? So there's the lighthouse right over there. Don't know.
All right.
No, honestly, I just feel a little
bit. Wait, can I get my view?
I'll just sit down over here.
Yeah.
Get pokied.
Do you want a hat?
Do I want a what?
Get Uber Eats.
Uber Eats?
Yeah.
We're just waiting for Mackenzie to order her dinner. We're just looking at what's on Uber Eats. So we're looking at Thai food. What? This is like back home. Some restaurants may be unavailable due to high demand. Wow. Guzman E. Gomez, that's the Mexican place.
Yeah. Wait, that's the place we went to. Yeah, I think it's
Earthsea.
Oh, it was so good.
Yeah. Subway. I wonder if we go
Gourmet.
Gourmet.
So gourmet.
Thai. Oh, currently unavailable, I think, because it's busy.
Hey, this is on
Tuk Tuk Thai. Who was that one? How's your dinner?
Oh, you're going, ma'am. It's terrific.
Terrific. Is that because it's a tuna poke bowl?
It's tuna. Katuna. The big katuna.
So Mackenzie's so standing outside on, what's this called, Bay Lane? Because we wanted to go to Success Thai. We wanted to go to Success Thai to get food, but Success Thai was closed. And on the way to Success Thai, Mackenzie got a poke bowl. Finn poke bowl. But it's really nice, right?
Yeah, so good.
And she got a tuna one with like seaweed salad and stuff. But it looks hella nice. But we're just waiting outside this place called Asia Joe's. And there's like a half an hour wait for a table and like a half an hour wait for food. So what we've done is we've ordered our meal and takeaway boxes, but we've also put our name down on the table for a table. So we're just like hanging out here waiting.
So how are you feeling? What brings you in today?
I'm hungry.
But the hungriest.
Yeah, the
munchies. And do you usually have the hungriest?
I mean, usually around this time every day I do, yeah.
You seem like the kind of person that's hungriest all day.
Really? What gives you that idea?
It's the face.
Oh. So you almost finished your bowl on a verdict out of 10.
Oh no.
In the titties. So out of 10, how would you rate your Finn poke bowl?
Probably the cost brings it down, to be honest, but
You gotta take everything. You gotta take everything into account.
But I would say like a 9.
A 9. That's hella good because the price only brought it down a point. So if the price was lower, would you say a 10?
It would probably be 9.5 because you always gotta leave room for improvement. Exactly.
Yeah. So things like extra meat, etc.
Yeah, I would say they could have gone better on the meat. You would definitely want double meat.
Okay. Well, thank you for that food review of Finn Poke and Byron Bay Mackenzie. We'll see you next time for possibly kebabs or whatever we eat tomorrow.
I really want a Domino's lava cake after this, actually. It's the dirt.
Okay.
Okay.
Cool. Yeah. vlog. Just got home from dinner. Tyler's having a snack. I just had some dessert and have some watermelon.
Watermelon.
Just gonna come on and say goodnight. Just coming on to say goodnight. That's about it, to be honest. Tomorrow, the weather's supposed to be real nice, but we don't really have a plan. We want to go and see Tello's beach and then maybe swim at Watego's beach. Tomorrow's our last full day in Byron, and then we're going to head up to the Gold Coast on Tuesday. So, should be good. How's your toast out of 10?
I'm 10, as always, so make it bomb.
I'm going to show you Tyler's toast, because you guys have never seen toast like this. Right. Give me a second. Guys, have you ever seen toast like this? There's only Vegemite, like, right in the middle, like, spoonfuls. And then there's, like, spoonfuls of butter, like, mixed around in it. And then underneath, through the holes in the sourdough, is, like, a buttered puddle.
I shall be dipping it in.
And then she, like, will, like, it all around.
How are you going to do it?
Wow. Tyler, Q&A. What do you want your future husband to look like?
Nice.
She wants kind, funny, sweet.
Kind, funny, sweet. What's your favourite, like, genre of boy?
Any boy who looks hot.
Okay, so any boys watching this vlog, Tyler is single. She's available for dates.
Places. Simple food.
Simple
food. Like mac and cheese.
Yeah.
Oh, just a fancy from Macca's. I'll cook you dinner. I'll cook you dinner. Bro, homemade mac and cheese. I make the white sauce myself. I even make homemade breadcrumbs if you want.
Guys, this woman here, she is a goddess.
How is she single?
How is she single?
I don't know.
She needs a date. Save her, please. And also vote for her on for to become the new bachelorette.
My rod's not pulling up anything. I think I need to change my bait, you know. I was like, I think you're hot. Come over now. But no, it doesn't seem to work.
Actually, I
don't actually tell them. I just say it in my head. Come on.
You should. Thank you for that Q&A, Tyler. It's been enlightening.
Yeah, no worries. See you tomorrow. Peace.